right, if you have a little one in your life, you're going to want to listen up. It is a great time to visit the new Children's Museum. That's because it's half off admission during Museum Month, which is here. It's February. So here from the Children's Museum to tell us more about it is Carrie Fox. Good morning, Carrie.
Hi.
Good to see you.
Good morning.
Okay, so for people who haven't seen the brand new gorgeous building, I'll let you gush. Tell us about the new Children's Museum.
So we just celebrated our 10th birthday last year. So we're 10 years old now. We're downtown. We're in a big, beautiful three-story building. And if you have never come to the museum, now is the best time because it's Museum Month and you can get in for half price.
Which is exciting. Okay.
Yeah.
What ages specifically do you feel that it's geared towards mostly?
We like to say toddler to teen, but I think on a day-to-day basis what we see a lot are kids maybe 6 or 7 and under. We have a lot. Some of the stuff these guys are doing are actually for the maybe 6 to 8 year olds from our makerspace.
So it's always reinventing itself because there's always new things coming through. I mean, I know we've been down there numerous times kind of showing off the new stuff. So let's talk about first, I guess, This is Scribblebots.
So we have a makerspace. It's called our Innovators Lab, and it's kind of where art and science connect. So we always have a challenge that blends a little of the two. So these are these little Scribblebots that kids are creating. They're learning about how wires connect. They're learning a little bit about electricity. There's batteries.
And then we're learning about how batteries can go out, right, on this one?
Yes. Yes, right when you need it. So it scribbles. It looks a little like the Spirograph back in the day.
Right.
So this is a workshop that kids can sit in. It's facilitated by one of our teaching artists, and this is in our Innovators Lab. And then we always have drop-in activities at the Innovators Lab. So we've got glue guns and all kinds of tools and markers and paints and just stuff so they can explore their creativity.
Okay. And what's your name?
Lola.
Lola, how old are you?
11.
I'm sorry that your batteries went dead right before airtime. I did see it working earlier, so. But you're making it up as you go, right?
Yeah.
So what do you make? You have any, like, design that you were trying to go for here?
A blob.
Just a blob? Okay, well, blobs are good. We need that. And what's your name?
Rebecca.
Rebecca, how old are you?
I'm 10.
10, okay. And yours is working. So do you get kind of a force? Are you like letting it kind of guide you as to where to go once
kind
it's
of.
Turned on? Is there a method to your strategy here?
Not really. I just move it around as it goes. So there's an on and off switch and you flip it on as mine is not working.
But we forgot to bring extra batteries.
So this would flip and it would turn in circles.
Right, and that makes it kind of unstable,
so
it shakes.
And it makes it jiggle, so it's not working. And it just moves around when it's on.
Well, I think it's beautiful. It's definitely worth the refrigerator, at least, if not the mantle. So tell your mom I said that, okay?
Okay.
All right, so let's come down here, Carrie, because we're talking about, I know there's a sculptor's patio.
Right, so we have our clay studio, which is open all day long for drop-in activities. We have all these new tables that the design students from San Diego State just created. So we've got all kinds of area. For the price of admission, so it doesn't cost any additional, you get a little block of clay.
Remind us what the price of admission is.
It's $14
a person.
$14 a person. This month it'll be $7 because it's half price, which
okay.
I'll tell you about in a second. So you get a little block of clay. We have all kinds of tools. This month it's Valentine's, so they can make hearts, which it looks like she's making a little heart. And then you get to take it home with you. So this is every day, and kids love this because we've got 3 floors. There's all these things for you to explore, and then a lot of times they want to sit and they want to create their own art.
Yeah. Okay, so what's your name?
Ella.
Hi, Ella. What are you making?
I'm making a heart for my dad.
Oh, that's sweet. And is this one you already made over here?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that for Mom?
Yeah.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, and what's your name?
My name is Emma.
Emma, wow, what is that?
It's gonna be my dad holding a heart.
Oh, that's fantastic. Are these Valentine's gifts?
Yeah.
Oh, they're so precious. Thank you guys for coming in this morning. Okay, so it is Museum Month, half price admission for everybody.
Right, so this is the 30th annual Museum Month, so in San Diego. And the passes this year are distributed at all city and public libraries. So all you have to do is go to the library, go to the circulation desk, ask them about Museum Month, and they will give you a pass. And then you can use it all month long at over 40 museums throughout San Diego. But of course, we want you to come to the new Children's Museum.
And so do we. That's awesome. Carrie, thank you so much. Appreciate it. Again, go to your library. We'll have more information on our website at KUSI.com in order for you to take advantage of Museum Month. We'll be right back after the break. Stay with us.